to play an E diminished on the top set of strings in root position, place your ring finger on the 9th fret, 3rd string, your middle finger on the 8th fret, 2nd string, and your forefinger on the 1st string, 6th fret. Your chord should sound like this. It's also perfectly acceptable to play it like that. In fact, some might prefer it, because then you can add that note as well. But that's another chord for another time.